not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone.
Tighten the pivot pins, you can have the wheel fully extended like this and not worry about it drifting from side to side, tilting and flapping. Even fully extended, this unit doesn't slap from side to side, because the pivot pins are so tight. Hey, we're trying to do a video over here.
Okay. I'm trying to do my job.
Pivot it left to right. See how tight that is? Can't do that with another unit. The weight of a car will pivot it, you bumping into the tire will pivot it, but just flop it around, it ain't gonna do that.
I'll take you to the candy show.
Thanking you from driving from Missouri. When you guys came, you had the kids and everybody, and it was, you know, another small business family. So it really made me feel good that you guys are, you know, making the commitment to drive all the way to Detroit. So I got the simple question for all the viewers is why? Why did you guys drive all the way? Because I'm sure there's people saying, man, they passed 30 different dealers it could have got towing equipment from.
Well, made you probably how much you can pick up, the size of it, and it was overbuilt.
Yeah.
And then you respond to people on social networks when they ask you questions. I've texted you at midnight, and you texted back. I've texted you on a Sunday, and you texted back, call me, whatever. I mean, you're wanting to sell a product. You want to sell a product.
Right. So I remember I tried talking to the Gladiator. You said, listen, save your breath.
Because that's why we bought that blue truck for. Yeah.
Right.
And then now that I see that you're a little Hercules, yours little Hercules is three times bigger.
Another thing that kind of appealed to us is we could pick and choose what we wanted and what we didn't want and subtract off, you know, the winch. Like, we didn't need
right.
the winch.
Right.
But, you know, we added on dollies.
No, that's a good point. There's a lot of options somebody could get. You don't have to get the winch, the boom, the bumper, the, you know, you guys got the
bumper,
and that's it, really.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because really, there's nothing else that you need in your personal.
That's right. Like I said, I think it's the best choice. And I mean, like you said, it's overbuilt. And what's the?
I thought you were going to say, because I can lift it up so high so the debtor can't jump out.
That's true.
Yeah. So I'm again, really proud of you guys making the commitment to us. And, you know.
Well, my wife's got a saying.
Go big or go home.
Yeah. Sure. And you guys did.
What's the other saying? Cheap products.
Cheap price.
Yeah.
I mean, he might go out and buy a $7,000 lift. And you're going to get that quality.
And that's what I tell people. How much do you think they got into it? They're selling it cheaper, half the price I am.
Yeah.
You know?
We probably put that much, $7,000 a year into the lift that we currently
have. Oh, the replacement and the downtime and
the
repairs.
Yeah, downtime alone.
But any other thing that you want to tell people that if they had any, you know, in your position? I know you guys had to be at some point on the fence, so to speak, you know?
Well, we was on the fence because there is other lifts out there that are cheaper, but I've got one of those cheaper lifts, and that's where I'm at now, having trouble.
Right.
So that's why we went ahead and spent the money and got a better product.
No, and we appreciate
because,
that.
Because, I mean, that's what it comes down to. It's like anything else.
You
go out and buy a cheaper boat, you're going to have a cheaper product.
Right.
But if you go ahead and spend that extra money to get a good boat, you're going to have a good boat for years.
Right. No, nope, agreed.
That's just the way it works.
So before we leave, though, I would like to try to get you testing it, moving it, you know what I mean? That way you're acclimated to it, you know?
Yeah.
Just so we're on the same page. Like the negative tilt, stuff like that. I think that's good. But yeah, he should be ready, so we'll check that out.
Better have a little slop of this thing or kicking somebody's ass.
Ain't no slopping there, is it?
Thank you for that. Thank you for that.
You have a safe trip back to Missouri, brother. Another husband and wife team.
That's right, we'll kill it. Or somebody.